Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Thank you. what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?
Priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Never putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just be a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
He'll kill you. He's coming now. Stringers! Stringers! body.
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here, I don't mean.
Thank you.
Thank you. do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Of me. He may think I'm his father, He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn its cells and human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. Ah!